Here's the correct answer, and great job if you got it right. We can factor a 2a from the first two terms to give us 2a times a plus 4. The second two terms share a b, so we can factor that out, leaving us with b times a plus 4. Now, this term and this term share an a plus 4, so we can factor that out, leaving us with 2a plus b. And here are our two factors.